So I'm sitting here looking at Twitter, and Tim Easton is covering an Aaron Lee Tasjian song. And I'm thinking, well, I'm trying to be a musician here. I got a radio show and all that. And part of what I do is, now I'm not going to use the word curate because that's bullshit, but you know, sometimes I come across stuff that maybe you haven't heard it, you know. Now, as a songwriter, or as a wannabe songwriter, there's a lot of good songs out there, but then once in a while, there's a song you say, man, I wish I wrote that song. You think to yourself with, you know, your jealous heart. So there's, you know, In My Secret Life, or Anything by Towns, or pretty much Anything by Towns, that's it. And then there's this one by the Wailin Jennys by Annabelle Chvostek. It's called The Devil's Paintbrush. If you haven't heard them do it, go find it on YouTube. This is a great song. Lyrics are really great. Their harmonies, they're just a stellar band. But the song itself is a great song. I held on for so long. Dusty, quaint old song, things attached with glue, live and die and go. June flowers are so bold on the devil's paintbrush road. The devil paints a double life, and there I dare not go. Live and die and gone, live and die and gone. The devil paints a double life, live and die and gone. Live and die and gone. I'm not the cheating kind, it snuck up from behind, kicked in the door, and someday I can't get her off my mind. It's all or nothing now, might as well be true. Leave the dream of hearth and home and let her do. If I lied and said they always will, I might as well be dead. Single I was born, single I will die. I'll marry myself to the whole wide world and never make her cry. Live and die and gone, live and die and gone. I'll marry myself to the whole wide world. Thank you. thank you for writing that song.